A painting by Pablo Picasso, stolen in an art heist from Greece's National Gallery in 2012, has been found again by police in that country, who've arrested a man who's confessed to the crime. The work is called Woman's Head and was donated by Picasso to the gallery in 1949. It was recovered with another painting by Dutch artist Piet Mondrian called Mill from 1905 that was also snatched from the gallery. The suspect in custody led authorities to a forest outside Athens, where police footage shows one of the paintings sealed in a package under some bushes. A third artwork taken from the gallery, a sketch by Italian painter Guillermo Caccia, is said to have been destroyed. Greece's culture minister says the Picasso is especially important because the Spaniard had dedicated the work to Greece's fight against fascism, and it bore an inscription from the artist about it. The theft from the National Gallery occurred after thieves triggered the alarm system several times to mislead a guard. When the guard eventually turned off the alarm, they broke in and stole it in the early morning. The paintings will be exhibited once again in the institution.